You know, once upon a time, I never even would have dreamed of stepping foot inside a church.
Really?
Mm. Yeah, I was a devout atheist. No, a man of science, he's only got time for things that can be proven. I had no tolerance for something as wishy-washy as faith.
And then what happened?
I went through a pretty dark time. Everything I put stock in had failed me, and Monday I woke up and I had nothing and nobody. I walked into a chapel and it helped.
Yeah, I get that. I guess I'm the reverse of you. So I truly believed. And then something happened and I couldn't anymore. Coming here today, I guess, was a bit of a test to see if it would help again.
And did it?
I wanted it to, but sitting in that church, it just felt false.
Well, look, I've got a bit more time up my sleeve. So, do you want to go in there again with me? I feel so false with a friend.